Fortress here with Fortraiture and FortressLands.com. It's halfway through the year, and so far, nothing, absolutely nothing, is going according to plan. The entire human race is on survival mode. My business was also impacted just like everyone else. However, instead of folding under pressure, I saw this as an opportunity. An opportunity to make more money while my competitors were in hideout. This is what I did during quarantine, and you too can do the same. Make a little bit more money before the wave fades away. So I have three branches in my business. Number one, photography. Number two, videography. And the third one is web designing. Now the photography part, impact very high. Income, zilch, zero, nada. I made no money. Availability, none. Meaning business is temporarily closed. Window of opportunity, I did more and more photo edits, created more books for my clients. And the final one I did during this quarantine was edit all the pictures that I took during travel for my personal library. Now, of course, not a lot of people are taking portraits right now. I mean, why would you if you're supposed to be practicing social distancing? Everyone is hiding out. And it is the responsible thing to do. Remember that. Good news for me, the videography business took off. I mean, skyrocketed. Impact, medium. Income, thousands of dollars. Availability, it depends on location. During this time, the demand for video content skyrocketed. I'm talking colleges, universities, all creating content for distance learning. Most religious institutions created better quality content for their libraries, contrary to using Skype, Zoom, and so forth, which literally used webcams. Most companies use this as an opportunity to compile employee training modules. I mean, the list is endless. This brings me to my final business opportunity that you too can still take advantage of during this quarantine: web designing. Impact, very low. Income, thousands of dollars plus. Availability, 100%. I mean, no need to meet in person. Window of opportunity, e-commerce, streaming services, peer-to-peer video conferencing, etc., etc., etc. Moral of the story, never fold under pressure, but use every negative as an opportunity to propel yourself. How do you do that? So in this case, whatever your business model may be, diversify. Diversification ensures that if one area of your business fails, you have other multiple branches that will stabilize your business and increase your cash flow. Quote, "It always seems impossible until it's done." Nelson Mandela. So get out there, make the best out of whatever we already have. We'll be all right. Peace.